Oh Maria, oh Maria, oh Maria, oh Maria, oh Maria, oh Maria, oh.
Never had one lesson. Josh!
Hey, welcome back to our Stupid Reactions Edits. This is Corbin. You post Instagram, Twitter, juicy content up your butts.
Shorts.
Juicy short content. Today we're acting to it's an interview.
What?
It's called Amir Khan Roast by Twinkle.
Oh, cool.
But it's also with, it's not really like a roast of him, but we saw her in that interview. She's very witty. So I'm assuming in this, she kind of pokes fun at Amir Khan.
Of course, like a standard roast.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Amir Khan and Kiran Johar.
Awesome.
This is not a coffee with Karan.
Oh, this will be great based on what we know about her personality. So we know.
It's more of an interview that I think she's really witty in, I think. It's not like the Ranveer roast that we haven't reacted to.
Or like a legit panel.
Yeah. It's not like a roast.
I think she just happens to roast him.
While they're there, I think it's more what it is.
Got it.
So, but you know, we are going to love her personality quite a bit.
All right, so Twinkle.
I don't think Mr. Khan wants to come on stage. He's thinking this is the second roast and he'll get arrested or something.
He doesn't have. Unfortunately, now he's locked in with us. So, speaking about Mr. Khan, he's a big part of Twinkle's life. Not only as a close friend, but also the big reason why she married Akshay. And I think he will come up and tell you exactly why that is. Please welcome a really close friend of Twinkle's and somebody who's a part of not only her film history, but her marital status, Amir Khan.
He must have been doing dongle.
I was going to say the exact same thing.
He's bigger,
he was working
right
on dongle.
So you know why I said that, Amir?
I know.
Because apparently she said that if Mela flopped, she would marry Akshay. So you helped.
It was a disaster. And I said this, Rupa Dekho, it is done with.
Yeah. So did you know that?
No, I had no idea, but I'm glad I contributed to that.
I just want to add that Twinkle constantly, you know, misuses me. And she made me the videographer on her wedding with Akshay. I was ordered to come and start shooting. But why did she think that you had a special expertise in that department?
No, she just was giving jobs to various people. So this is the job that landed up with me.
Is that what has your experience been with her? Because did you ever think she was a good actress?
Oh. Once he asked me, what are you doing? Why are you behaving like this? You're not even focusing on work. I said, I'm thinking about Akshay. He almost slapped me. But I still remember.
Did I know?
Yeah.
No, I wouldn't have reacted that way to that.
Yeah, you just made a face.
But,
and
Amir, you're always known to be very honest about your opinion. Did you really think she was a good actress?
I thought she was fantastic.
Lying.
No, I ask you again. Maybe you're being a little intimidated by the surroundings. See, do you think she was a good actress?
Shut up! No, I couldn't act. I'm very happy I quit.
Well, you know, all of us have different abilities. and I mean that. And Twinkle is really talented in some of the most amazing, activities like insulting people. She's an expert in insulting people. I mean, all through my life, since I've known her, she's just constantly insulted me. So what is the most hurtful insult that has been hurled towards you? No, I can't remember that one. There have been so many. Yeah. Hurtful, most hurtful? Maybe you remember, yeah? Yeah, well, that was just a normal one. There are worse ones. So what has your experience been with her? I mean, like, you know, she's been... What has your experience been with her? Like,
Actually, I've had a pretty good experience working with Twinkle. It was great fun working with her. We got really close and...
This is very boring. Why are you like... Just say some like funny things like how I found you. You were crying behind a rock.
I can't compete with you and Karan.
No, you're crying behind a rock.
I don't even come close.
So this is what actually
you
happened.
You caught him crying behind a rock?
He was sitting behind a rock. So he had gone to the director to explain this shot and the director didn't listen to him. And this is Amir, you know, he's very serious about his work. So he was heartbroken and I was looking for him. Where is he? And I went and there was this massive rock and he was sitting behind it and he was crying.
Well, fellow, how sad, Amit. You were upset because Dharmesh Darshan didn't listen.
Look at what she's doing. Look at what she's doing.
And now you have a, you know, sample of what she constantly does to me. But it was really good working with her because I discovered that, you know, behind this bimbet kind of exterior, there was actually this really sharp person, you know, who had a great intellect and a great sense of humor and was extremely perceptive about human relationships, human beings, and I found that quite fascinating.
No, he's saying all this, let me please tell you. So in the beginning when I started writing, I actually have a quote in my book because it was him. So Sarita Tanwar, thank you very much, who asked me to write this column. She said, you're this voracious reader and you crack lame jokes all the time, so why don't you write a column for me? So I told him and he said, hey, you know, everybody in India watches cricket, doesn't mean they can play. So I actually took that quote from him. And then when I started writing, I would send him links of my columns. And he would tell me, this is rubbish, and send me links of Satyameva Jayate or Satyameva Jayate every day. Okay. So one day I sent him a link of my column saying, you know, it's doing really well, I'm trending at number 7. And he's telling me, my show is number 1. I said, you're a big time movie star, the primetime TV show, I'm a has-been actress with a column, but he still competes with me. He competes with everybody.
You finished?
Yeah.
Yes. I really didn't think she would make it as a writer. So I was really concerned for her. So it was out of concern. I was not being funny. So it was just concern that I was telling her, you know, that everybody watches cricket, but not everyone plays it. It was out of concern, you know.
This is the encouragement. And then my husband was on the other
side. Finish, yeah. Let me finish.
My husband
let
said,
let this. What happened? I wish the cat would get your tongue. Huh? Let him sleep. So anyway, I was, when I started, began, you know, reading her articles, I was really blown. I thought she was very good. She made me laugh. She was very perceptive. And, you know, it's okay to be a person who's funny and perceptive. And but to actually also be able to write that and create that on paper is not easy. So I was most impressed by her.
Yeah, well, she has done really well. But so give it up then for Twinkle Khanna. Thank you, Amit.
You're going to sit here.
Oh, okay. You cannot go anywhere now. You're a prime time superstar. You cannot go.
Prime time superstar. Given in the description below.
Yeah, I wouldn't call that a roast.
Much of a roast. Yeah,
the title's clearly a for kind of clicks. Even though I enjoyed the interview, but yeah, I definitely wouldn't have called that.
That was just an interview.
Yeah, that was an interview. It's fun. That's basically, you could tell they're good friends.
Right.
That's, yeah, that's 100% how friends act.
Yeah.
If you don't have friends that make fun of you all the time, I question your friends.
Yes.
I think that's really what they're there for.
Yeah.
It's, I think, because some people, like, that's how I am with my family and with all my friends, that's just how I operate. Maybe it's because of how I grew up with me and my family. We loved poking fun at each other. I think most families do, right?
Yeah, I think loving family, that's pretty standard fare.
You know, it's out of love.
Right, it's out of love. It's never insulting to be genuinely insulting.
It's also fun to do.
Yes.
And so you realize you poke fun at one brother.
And you reach a place where you know each other well enough that you can actually talk about something that the other person wouldn't want another person talking about. Like, for example, I bet if there was any other person besides her talking about he went behind a rock to cry, it might be very revealing and like you violated a privacy, but because it's her, it's okay because it's Twinkle, and that shows the depth of their relationship.
It's also funny that he would literally go behind a rock to cry. 100% believe
that. 100% believe
that. I don't know if it's a lie or not.
No, I absolutely believe that happened where he was frustrated enough that he had to go cry.
And his nickname is Mr. Perfectionist.
Yes.
Right? So
yeah.
Yeah, I 100% believe
absolutely
he would
believe
go
that.
Ahead.
Yep.
So is she just, I didn't know, obviously, we're just figuring out that she's known for, like, that's what she's mainly known for now, is just
her quick wit, intelligence, and insights.
Do her and Kajol have an interview together?
I would love
to
watch that. That would be so fun. I'd love to see them do a rapid fire.
Oh, or maybe they hate each other.
They might.
Might be even funnier that way.
That might be even funnier that way.
But clearly she called herself a has-been actor.
Well, and she said straight up she quit.
Yeah.
And I don't think it was just because she got married to Akshay and it was like, I can do a new life. I think for her it was writing on the wall, I've done a few films, I'm not good at this, I'm going to go do something I'm good at.
Mm.
Yeah.
Interesting. But yeah, let us know. Mir Khan, man, talk to us. We'd love to talk to you.
Yeah.
Well, you're not watching. I know that.
I think he is.
No, he's not.
I think he is.
He does not give two shits about us.
I have... My hope springs eternal. You said SRK would never come on the channel, and he's always sitting over there.
He's still yet to come on the channel.
Well, he's close.
But anyways, Twinkle is actually good. I might love to talk
to Twinkle. I'd like to talk to Twinkle, too. She'd be fun.
I think that'd be pretty fun. So, Twinkle, if you're watching, you're probably not watching either. But let us know if you're watching down below. Juice!